You're never gonna want to take that off now. You'll see. This is what's...
Have you ever heard the word perfection? That's me. Yeah, me, Lightning McQueen.
McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
I love being me.
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still. Woo-wee! He passed another. Can't anyone stop Lightning? Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore.
Come on!
Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore. He's picking them off one at a time.
Make some room.
Wow, will you look at him moving aside for him? You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you. Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore. It's a shame he's not having a better run today. Number 58 was fast in qualifying.
You again. Bye.
McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
Just keep doing your best. That's all you can ask of yourselves.
No, you didn't.
Ow!
I love being me.
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still.
Ciao.
McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here.
Oh, man.
Woo-wee! He passed another. Can't anyone stop Lightning? Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore. Well, they say Lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different. Woo-wee! He passed another. Can anyone stop Lightning?
Didn't I pass you already? Oddly enough, I don't have any limitations.
Wow, will you look at them moving aside for them? You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you. And McQueen loses the lead spot. He's gonna have to work to get that back.
You like that? Have some more.
Wow, will you look at them moving aside for them? You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you. Whoa! Banks has got to hold it together! He's out of control!
You don't.
Wow, will you look at them moving aside for them? You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you.
It was an honor to beat you.